Hi, this is Jen from Naomi, and I'm super excited to show you how to do some really cool designs with your March Take Me Away kit. I'm going to show you just one design that you can reuse and create different looks. So step one, we are going to use your pretty blue, Find Me an Oasis. Allow a little time for it to dry. Step two, we are going to use the beautiful coral called Resort Fling. Isn't that a cool name? There you go. Straight down. Don't worry, this color, you're gonna definitely need two coats. So don't worry if it looks streaky, your first coat. Just straight down, gently. Okay, allow it to dry. Once the polish is somewhat dry, so now I'm gonna close the tip off. For your second look, I'm gonna show you how to use these stickers to create your half moon. And first of all, apply the color. So whatever color you have full right now, that would be the color of your moon. Go, and you're gonna place it. We are just gonna go right over it. I'm gonna start with this side and peel it. There you go, you have your moon. So now I'm gonna show you how to apply the studs for an edgier look. Okay, so you're gonna need some just normal nail glue. We're gonna give it a dab on a piece of paper. You're gonna need a toothpick. Okay, there it is. Just allow it to dry and there you go. So for your last and final step, we're gonna do the easiest design. We're gonna use your nail stickers. And now you have your stickers. So based on size, I'm gonna do my pinky. Cut whatever size that you feel will fit in your finger. Get as close and center to your cuticle as possible. And just gently lay it down flat like this. We're gonna use your nail filer. And that cuts it. There you go. Simple and perfect. So this is the final look. Super hot. So this is my accessory that I got. What did you guys get? That is it. I'm so excited to see what everybody has come up with. So please don't forget to tag us on Instagram at Naomi Inc. and tweet us at Naomi Now. So till next time, cheers. So for the base this time, I used cocktails and coconut. My version of cocktails and coconut. Mm.